Well, you can make a beautiful doll from aluminum foil, which is used for wrapping. You need 30 centimeters by 30 centimeters, a square of packing aluminum foil. Cut the square, which is about a foot on one edge, and then roll it into a cylindrical shape with a bit of overlap of the two ends. And then fold about a quarter from the top to form the neck. Make two cuts to make the two hands of the doll. And then with your thumbs, shape the face. Now below is a huge skirt. Make a small cut midway and press to make two legs, and then shape the skirt of the doll. You need no glue, no staples to make this very beautiful silver doll. Admire your doll from all angles. You can even make it stand.